The first stock is SEAT, and that one's reacting positively to their numbers. So their revenues, they have come in at about 1,700 crores, which is about 18% growth on a year-on-year basis. Their EBITDA has grown fourfold, and the margins that have come, that has been a double-digit number, which the street is liking, and the stock is up about 7%. Alembic Pharma is up 3% after the company received the establishment inspection report from the US FDA for its Gujarat API facility. Now, with that, all of their manufacturing facilities for the international market are FDA compliant, which is a positive news for Alembic. Ashok Leyland has reversed its trend. It had jumped as much as 4% today after the company said that its African unit has received a repeat order worth close to $9.5 million for the supply of about 147 buses. And finally, the rupee effect working in favor of the IT name. So something like an Infosys, that is up about 2.5% today. And most of the other IT names, they too are buzzing.